ジャパンとしては。 Venturero. We'll be right back. number 36 grand finalist of Manila's Finest Shop Year 10.
Yes, isn't it amazing that you guys see all of them here now? Every week we have the elimination, and now finally we completed the 36 finalists for this year's Manila Finest Pops.
I'm pretty much sure our judges will definitely have a hard time, because this is just the first outfit that they'll be seeing this evening. I thought it's still after this evening, and there'll be pretty much more. But for the meantime, agawin muna natin ang mga hunks natin as they need to prepare in a short while for this next segment. But before that, of course, we'll be having the thank you for our...
This is actually my second time hosting here sa Isipan Mas in Rabo Complex, and I'm happy to see all of you guys.
And of course, I'm Casey Aguilar, your host. Together, we will be hosting the fashion show. And don't forget, next week will be the grand finals. And speaking of the panel of judges, eto na. Eto yung mga mahihirapan, guys. Let's start off with the manager for admin and operations of Talis Manila. Let's give it up for Miss Jen Covey Venancio.
We also have seasoned fashion stylist and designer, Mr. Jonathan Alegre.
I'm excited to wear your creation next week.
And of course, the man himself, the managing director of Talis Manila, Mr. Carlo Martin.
Everybody, para sa ating mga judges who will be having a hard time choosing the best for this afternoon, of course.
All right, I know you've been in the pageant for quite a long time, and this is the first time actually that this will happen. We are allowed to ask the judges. Wow, never happened before. So tatanungin natin yung mga judges natin.
Alright, so I think we need one microphone for them, please.
Alright, We will ask them there. What is the essence of being a woman?
Oh my God. That's so Miss Universe. My fairness. Let's go with the Miss Universe and the... not really good for the Philippines, but for sure...
top three choices. There you go. Getting aside, our judges will be sharing their top three choices. Will they be sharing individually, or will they be sharing one at a time?
Alright, so we will begin with Sir Jonathan Alegre. Alright.
Hi, Isipan. Good afternoon. Good evening, I mean. Our fashion show, and we are going to choose our best in MFH shirt. Wearing the MFH shirt.
The one that they're wearing right
yeah.
now.
Sabi ano, basically, simple lang ang napili ko. And I was able to choose that person, this person, na hindi sana nakakaya. Hindi sana nakadya. Kasi we are showcasing the shirt. Tapos iba nakadya. And that's why I was able to pick a candidate. I was able to pick candidate number 30.
Ay, sayang
for 30!
Jervin Daluz.
Jervin and Luz! Congratulations!
Yeah, he was able to showcase yung ano, the shirt na shirt. Okay, congratulations to number 30. Okay, my...
Let's move on to Sir Carlo.
We're going to choose top 3 no, for this afternoon, or for this evening. And then, yung announcement nito, we'll be on the grand finals. No? So, kung sino itong ma-announce namin ng top 3, yun nga yung first ni Sir Jonathan, then I'm going to choose mine and then si Ms. Jen. Okay, so every segment, meron kami pupuli na tatlong finalist. No? Or,
per segment.
Okay. So for my MFH shirt is candidate number 33.
Ano pa yan?
Candidate number 33.
Hump number 33, that is Lee Felix. Wow.
Alright, one more spot.
Well, I'm almost sure it's yung 3. So far, Sir Jonathan, pick number 30, Jervin Ellis, number 33, Lee Felix. Now let's head on to the female judge here in the panel. Ms. Jen, ano ang iyong napili? Or sino ang iyong napili?
Congratulations, number 33. Congratulations for making it to the top 3. And my choice for the MFH count would be number 19.
Oh, number 19! Congratulations!
So with that, congratulations, of course, candidates number 30, 19, and 33.
Of course, hall number 19, L is Miguel Darren. Alright, so let's give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to our top 3 once again. These are our judges' top 3 choices. The winner will be announced next week on the grand finals. Kaya abangan natin yan.
So if you guys
want to
know who will win, but of course, the first segment natin, which is the shirt, the shirt, it will be announced on Saturday, December 9th.
There you go. Madami ha, it's either divisible by 3, kasi 3 times 3, 9, diba? That's December 9 next week. Alright, so there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Patagin pa lang po namin yan. For our hosts, thank you so much. You may head backstage and prepare for the next segment. Ladies and gentlemen, palapakan ulit natin ang